This one's flared off to the right side. Coming in is Kemp, and a diving effort, but he can't make the play in right. He's around second now as they're still searching for it out there. Andujar makes the turn at third. He wants it all. And he's safe at the plate. They move on top 4-0.
The fans are not happy, and I can't blame them. And inside the Parker on that hit, there's simply no excuse for that. And everyone in the ballpark knows it. We'll see if he can shake it off and get out of the top half of this inning.